one starts, after all, with themes or rhythms or harmonies that occur to you. That's the given part. You can't just start writing music out of nowhere, made up of nothing. It has to take a musical form, and it generally takes that form by ideas, musical ideas, which occur to you.